Jos Christiansen, at the moment, still has the highest score of anyone in this competition. 93.2 in the qualifications. That would put him at the top. In he drops. Let's see if he's got it. Really strong up on the rails, Christiansen. Lands the cork. Throws in a second double, which he just about manages to land. Now into the final switch. Tries to get the third and gets it down. Jos Christiansen is definitely a medal contender. Great run from the 22-year-old from Salt Lake City, and he was good. Loads of rotations up on the top jib section as well, throwing in a one-footer there just before he drops off 180. That was really strong. Got in the corks all the way down, finishing it off with the switch triple. I didn't know if he was going to have enough time to get it down, but there you go. There's the first, there's the second, and there just about is the third. The switch 1260. Brilliant. This is going to be a good score for Christiansen. Is it enough to put him on the top spot? Yes, it is. 95.8 for Jos Christiansen. That's huge.